This is the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tialeco. Medco Health Solutions today announced that in a new observational analysis that it has conducted, hepatitis C patients who are also being treated for depression, a frequent side effect of the hepatitis C drug interferon, are most likely to remain on their interferon therapy. The analysis is being presented today at the International Conference on Viral Hepatitis 2011. According to the study, about 40% of hepatitis C patients on interferon and ribavirin, an antiviral medication used in combination with interferon, were not adherent to their medication regimen, putting them at risk for progression of their disease because the virus cannot be eliminated. The research found that 77.3% of patients who adhered to their hepatitis treatment also used antidepressants. Shares are down 1% to $55.26. For more updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tialeco.